The University of Southampton in the UK is trialing a vaccine that uses needle-free technology to ease the delivery of COVID-19 shots. The injection uses a jet of air that pushes the vaccination into the skin, offering a possible alternative to people who fear needle-based shots. The vaccine was created by Professor Jonathan Heaney at the University of Cambridge and could be scaled up and manufactured as a powder if the trial is successful.